Hello friends, today's study topic is social media and its impact on human behavior and society. In this video, we will see what exactly social media is and its positive and negative impact on society and human behavior. First of all, let's see what is social media. Social media is a tool to share content. For example, YouTube can be considered as social media because through YouTube, people share their views, information, and ideas. Blogs are also considered as social media because it generates content and shares it with followers. Social media beats traditional media in engaging with followers. Traditional media means television, newspapers, etc. There is a thin line between social network and social media. But the main purpose of social network is to connect with people, and the main purpose of social media is to share content with people. Now let's see the positive impact of social media on human behavior. The very first point we can say about social media is it gave access to varied opinions and thoughts of people that belong to different cultures and different regions. This has the power to make people broad-minded, to challenge stereotyped views on particular communities, and to develop mutual respect among people of different backgrounds. And the next point is, people are expanding their knowledge through social media. And most of the content creators in social media encourage people to pursue career they love, to take care of themselves, and to learn new skills, etc. This creates a positive impact on human behavior. So this is a positive impact of social media on human behavior. Now let's see the positive impact of social media on society. Traditional media was the only medium until recently to reach people. Not everyone could share their views and information with people because most of the traditional media channels are in the hands of big businesses. So we can say that social media enriched democracy and equality by enabling everyone to send out their content to a larger audience. Social media gives voice to minorities and vulnerable sections. For example, more and more women are voicing their opinions through social media who were otherwise not encouraged to speak up due to cultural norms. Another example is that differently abled people are sharing content to encourage people who have the same problems and are voicing their thoughts to the government and society. And the next point is, people are collaborating for good. Tweeting by hashtags, they are pushing governments to do their duties. Social media has a stake in improving society. For example, social media played a great role in Arab Spring. So is everything rosy in social media? Perhaps not. There are negative effects of social media as well. Now let's see that side. Many people became celebrities through social media. This is encouraging many others to become celebrities. In the process, some are turning into self-obsessed and narcissistic. And social media is also encouraging violent behavior for many. Before the internet era, people could not harass others easily. But now anyone can easily harass and threaten others by hiding their identity. Most of the social media content creators face cyberbullying, threats, and trolling. People who are used to harass others online tend to develop more violent behavior. Some people, especially teens, suffer from anxiety and depression when they face cyberbullying. And some other youngsters are suffering from low self-esteem levels because of watching many people showing off their talents through social media. There is a plenty of content on social media on makeup and beauty products. There are so many makeup channels on YouTube with high quality videos and images. People are promoting products to improve outward appearance. This is causing people, especially girls, to give too much importance to beauty. And one more issue is fake news. Fake news is causing panic among people. This is in turn leading to hatred and clashes among communities. Social media has the power to instill anger in people on particular people and particular communities. This anger is carrying forward to real life. Now let's see the negative impact of social media on society. Social media is promoting gossiping and causing damage to reputation of people. We witness gossips on celebrities in social media on a regular basis. And social media is a major reason for making content viral. However, not all viral content is trustworthy. There are many incidents of fake news going viral. Recently, a few people are lynched by mobs in separate incidents. This happened because they believed fake news that said child traffickers are roaming in their area. Innocent people were murdered as the villagers thought they came to their area to kidnap children. Powerful people are using social media as a tool to impose their ideologies on people. For example, now political parties are creating lots of content on social media to influence and manipulate the views of people on governments and political parties. And another issue is trolling. Trolling is one of the major negative consequences of social media. Politically motivated trolling is also very common in social media. Militant groups are also using social media to influence and manipulate youngsters to join their groups. And the next point is, big businesses have an advantage of dominating others in their field through social media. They spend huge amounts to create high quality content in their favor. They can also drive more engagement through advertisements. Materialism is being encouraged a lot through social media. And the last point is, social media is being used as a tool for data mining. Several companies are trying to know our interests and opinions to impose targeted advertising on us. Though there are some negative effects, social media can be considered as a boon to society. However, serious steps should be taken to mitigate the negative consequences of social media, like fake news, trolling, etc. Cyber protection cells and artificial intelligence together can solve these problems to a great extent. Along with that, ethical values should be imbibed in people through schools and colleges. Awareness programs help people to know about the good and bad sides of social media. So that's it about this topic. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and visit groupdiscussionideas.com to know the latest video topics. Thank you for watching.